Hello everybody, this is TT95 here and welcome to Dredge. Ooh, Prius and all. Alright, settings. Too bad my controller doesn't work. Actually, I don't know. Don't know if it's charged or not. No. Tis dead. Love that. Alright. Go slow because I don't. Relax fishing mode on, please. Yeah, holds good. Okay. New game. Alright. Cool. Let's go. Looks like we're going through a storm. Ooh. My ship. Oh no, my ship. It's broken. No. The morning light fills your eyes and you try to sit upright. You were lying on the cold, wet dock where you collapsed the night before. A short man is shouting orders to a handful of workers disembarking from a boat nearby. The man notices you. Welcome to Greater Marrow. I must say, quite a dramatic first impression. I see you've already introduced yourself to the jagged rocks along the bay. Did you not see the lighthouse? It was shining right at you. Ah well, I'm glad to see and our new fisherman upright and breathing. Your boat was hopelessly damaged, but I had a few locals move your things to one of our old vessels. We'll catch up later to discuss more details. I'll let you get out there to catch some fish and see if you can fill your cargo while you get your bearings. While you get your bearings in the lake. Finally, I don't suppose I need to say this, but get back by sundown before the fog rolls in. Keep a close eye on the time. It can really creep up on you. Initial fishy rotating cause cure. This little fishy goes here. Oh, I'm stupid. And this little fishy goes here. Okay. I will finish. This would probably be a lot easier with a controller. Can I fish here? Can I fish here? Fish. Oh, I don't have shallow. Okay. I won't fish here. How about here? Can I fish here? Can I fish here? Okay, it's low, so I won't fish there anymore. How about you? Can I fish you? No, I cannot fish you. Hello. Can I fish you? Nope. All that's left of this boat is an old husk. You pull a little closer.
Look inside.
Give. This stuff's gonna come in handy. Research part. Yums. Oh. Ow. I lost my lumber. I should probably go back. It's getting dark. I don't have a light. Uh-oh. It is getting dark. I lost my lumber. So. You step onto the dock at Greater Marrow. The mayor is waiting nearby. Ah, I see you've returned in one piece. Very good. Even though I already bumped into one thing. Before you head off to town, we should discuss the matter of your boat. As I mentioned earlier, your old boat was too badly damaged to be repaired. However, I'm more than happy to sell you that replacement vessel yours to own. I understand you may not have the necessary funds on hand, so we'll consider it a loan. But I want to make this easy for you. Until your debt is repaid, a tiny portion of your fish sales will go towards paying it off. A small amount of interest will go towards improving the town. So, to recap, you'll need to sell fish to the local market, pay off your debt, and in turn, keep the population fed and satisfied. Understand? Selling fish helps town pay off my debt. Got it. Go off. Off you go then. Sell those fish while they're still fresh. Hello! You enter a track on the edge. You enter a I can't read it. The familiar smell of fish fills the air, but flies buzz haphazardly around a downcast man behind the counter. You're the new fisherman, eh? Surprised they found a new one so fast. What's up in the old one? It takes a certain type of person to last out there. It's not a life for everyone. Anyway, to business. I'll pay you for fish. Bigger and fishier means more money. Some species are just worth more, too. Other towns on the other islands might pay you differently, but while you've still got a debt outstanding here, I suggest you work on paying it off first. So, let's see. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go. That's what I got.
The mayor is standing outside the fisherman's store. Excellent work. I have no doubt you'll be able to provide for this town. Look here. Ooh, thank you. One last thing. Oops. Our local shipwright mentioned she might be able to make some modifications to your ship. You should pay her a visit. Shipwright! You walk in to the yard. You see the shipwright making repairs to a damaged hull. She looks up at you briefly before turning back to her work. Ah! You must be the new fisherman. I can make improvements to your vessel in the yard. Mind you, I'm not in the business of doing favors around here. Payment is up front and everything takes some time to install. Also, if you take any damage from the rocks or anything at all, I can patch it up mostly. She shrugs and gestures towards the hull she's currently attempting to repair. A number of wooden boards all well above the water line are splintered and scratched. Take a look around and just remember, the bigger the equipment, the longer it takes to install, so plan ahead.
Can I repair? Where's my money?
Oh, you're 75. You're shallows.
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, wait. Where?
Can I have a light? Okay. Research. I got 2 research points.
Oh, coastal and shallow. Ooh, oceanic. I will do this.
Thank you. It's available at this door.
Oh, I should have done engine.
Oh, well.
I do all the rods first and then I do engines.
Okay. Seep. Okay. Up we go. Into the great beyond. Into the great beyond. Depleted.
Was this one coastal? I forgot. Oh, this one's shallow.
What are you?
Oh, I can do this. It's depleted now. You're oceanic, I do believe. No, you're shallow.
What about you? Are you oceanic or are you shallow? Hello? How do you?
A message in a bottle. Dang. In a message in a bottle. I don't have a dredge, so I can't get you. But I can probably get you. I don't know, but I will try. I don't have that, so I will go. I don't know. No thanks. I don't want.
I go back now.
In a message in a bottle.
Me safe being sound. Fish.
I had a special order come through from a customer. If you could fulfill it, I'd pay you above normal price. Tell me the order. They asked for 1 gulf flounder and 1 great eel. Just bring them in when you have them. You'll need to have a rod that can handle shallow water fish in order to catch these. The shipwright should be able to sort that for you. Don't overcommit yourself, especially when that sun starts going down. Better come back with a small catch, than not come back at all. I'm gonna put this, and this in my storage before I lose them. Damn it. Okay. I do that. Cool. What is this? Ah, message. I'm not reading all this. I'm sorry. You guys know I suck at reading, so. And if I read it, it'll take forever, so I'm just going to stay here for a little while so you guys can, read it. And, yeah, pause the video if you want to. Go ahead. But I'm not reading it, so I'm sorry. Bye-bye. Shipwright! Okay, oh shit. Oh, I don't have enough for the eyes. I have enough for the eyes. Actually, can we, rotate? Cool. Ah. Lunch woman approaches you from the steps to the lighthouse. She stops some distance away and looks at you with concern and visible apprehension.
Oh.
Why are you here? King of fish?
Ugh.
There's nothing here for someone like you anymore. Do yourself a favor and move on. She turns and shuffles back along the path that leads to the lighthouse.
Ouch.
Mayor, what do you want? Just the people... Peeper. People. Just the person I was hoping to... Just the person I was hoping to see. Will you be sailing east? Towards Little Marrow. Would you... Apparently it's midnight. Would you give this package to the dock worker there, please? Sure. The mayor hands you a small, damp package bound with string. It's dripping slightly. Dock worker will pay you upon delivery. Please be quick about it. I don't want it to spoil. Don't forget to check your compass and map if you get lost.
Well, I'm not going out there right now. It's dark out and I don't have a light.
I'll wait and I'll wait it and then wiggle. Going a little marrow. Whoop. Do I know how to drive a boat? No, I do not. Do I know how to drive? Yes, I do. I wish I could go faster. This is Lesser Marrow.
Hello.
What a delivery. See here. Let's see here. He tears a small hole in the paper and peers inside. He can't say for sure, but it feels as though he's shielding it from your view.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's nice and fresh. This will do nicely. I'll pay you, I suppose.
Thank you.
He hands you some money.
Hmm.
I was given this old book a few weeks back, but it just didn't make much sense to me. You'll surely get more use out of it. He pulls a crumpled book from his back pocket and hands it to you. A number of the pages were folded over. Keep it in your cabin. Perhaps you can read it while you're on the water. Stop by and chat anytime. I know how lonely it can be.
And we're off. Hello. I'm gonna fish you now.
Jeebus.
Okay.
I think these are oceanic, so... Ooh, I can! Okay, cool. So.
Tank.
I'll put you there. Ooh. Okay, put you there. Put you there. Put you there. Put you there. And we're off. I think I could get these ones.
Yee.
Nope. I can only get one of those.
You said it was high. Nini.
Okay, I think. Just leave whatever you have here. Oh, I don't have the eel. Oh, I don't have the eel. Oh. Turn these items later. Oh. Alright, whatever.
Here you go! Dang! We got a nice salmon. Yee! I can get a light now! Let's go! I need a light. Give me a light.
What's the cheapest light you have? Better than a candle. Just.
Sleep. And...
glass too dark.
Alright, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below on anything in general, and this is TT95, signing off. Bye, guys!